morning, my UKG kids. Children, in playgroup, we have already learnt how to put tick and cross. And now, in UKG, we will learn something new in English, and that is put tick and cross. So, children, let's learn. So, kids, now let's start our new topic, and that is put tick or cross. See, children, here one picture is given. One spelling is given. Now what you have to do, if the picture matches with the spelling, then we will put tick in this box. And if this picture does not match with this spelling, then what we have to do, we will put cross in this box. So let's see. See, this is a picture of a log. Now let's read the spelling first. L-O-G, log. Now, can you tell me what is the spelling of log? L-O-G, log. So, here also L-O-G, log is written. So, this is the correct spelling. So, what we have to do? We will put tick in this box. L-O-G, log. Now, the next one. This is, what is this? A tag. And let's read the spelling. T-I-M. What we have to pronounce T-I-M? Tin, and this is tap, so it does not match with the spelling, so we will put cross here. Understood? Now another one. This is a ball, and what is the spelling of ball? B-A-L-L, ball. Yes, this is a correct spelling of a ball. So what we have to do? Yes. And now tell me, children, what is this? This is a picture of a cat. And here, which spelling is written? T-R-E-E, tree. Is the spelling matches with the picture? No. The spelling of kite is K-I-T-E, kite. So, we will put cross in this box. And now the last one. What is this? A key. And now let's read the spelling. K-E-Y, key. Yes, this is the correct spelling of a key. So we will put tick in this box. So kids, I hope you understood this concept very well.
Kids, in your ELE book, open page number 2424. And on this page, we have one exercise. Write tick or cross. So, kids, what we have to do here? We have to put a tick when the spelling matches with the picture. And when spelling does not match with the picture, we will put cross. So, let's do exercise. Now, let's see. Which is the first picture? Yes, this is a picture of bus. And let's read the spelling. N-E-T, net. Is the spelling matching with the picture? No. So, we will put cross here. Let's do another one. See, children, which picture is this? Bed. And let's read the spelling. B-E-D, bed. So, here the spelling matches with the picture. So, we will put tick. Okay, kids. So, kids, rest of the exercise you will do on your own. And then open page number 5454. See, children, here also same exercise is given. So, look at the picture and read the spelling. If the spelling matches the picture, put a tick. And it does not match, put a cross. Like this way, you will complete the whole exercise. Okay, kids. Bye.